I don't even care. I'm gonna take a different route, but I will stop recording for when I'm back there. I think I can. That's pretty useful, so I'm gonna take that. Because I heal myself sometimes. Oh, what the shit is that? That's something big there. That I think a dragon like got resurrected there, or wants to be resurrected. Where's he going? What's he doing? Should I drop my horse? How far am I? I'm not that far away. Let's just kill the fucking dragon. Fuck the horse. Can always steal another one. Raise it from the dead. Oh, yep, he's resurrecting it. And that's my cue. Kill the bastard. He's got a name. Nagliver. Well, he's no match for my button pressing technique. You see how I swing that axe? Yep, that's... You're no match for me. Don't take off, don't take off. I just was just for safety. She is almost dead. And you're done. You're so fucking done. Bones, scales, flawless garnet, gold. They always have the same amount of gold. Nice shock damage. Oh, I carry too much. Well, let's drop something, maybe eat some food. How the fuck did I gather so much stuff? You Lydia, take some more of my crap.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yep, you are sworn to carry it, and you will carry it, and you will do so without fucking complaining, like you always do. Now, what is this?
Whoa there! I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe.
Why isn't it safe?
Tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
Well, it sounds like a challenge, doesn't it?
We're keeping the mine closed until that crypt is clear.
Well, I can take a look for you.
A regiment coming.
I can take a look for you, if you don't mind. Maybe there's a reward in there for me, eh? Quick save. Items, weapons. Bullshit. Sure. He's like he's using burps to talk. Light armor increased. Moonstone ore. Well, it seems valuable enough to like maybe give it a go. Let's see how deep it runs. That was a dead end. Oh, it goes deep. Looks like by the looks of it. I hope I can find a way out. Someone's there. Oh, they're coming through the walls. Come here. Don't be shy. There's nothing. Here's some. What? Empty yarn. Oh. Oh, a restless one. He takes two hits and one. Nordic arrow, war axe, and a bow. take that. What now? Yes, sir. Potion of stamina, most useless. It can come in handy, it can. Under circumstances, I will give you that. But usually not. Huh. Didn't take any damage. Let's activate this. And let's activate this. And off we go. Oh, trap. What the fuck was that? Don't know. Just quick saving, of course. You never know. You never know. Oh, this looks like a nice room here, doesn't it? Is that all? Wrapped mummies. Burial urn. It's all trash. Big door, open. Here's the big secret, the big... 7 gold! And a potion. That can't be the big treasure, can it? Am I missing something? Is here hidden some... what? So the big door leads to a treasure with 7 gold in it. Wait, here's another room. This is exciting. Dragon, yes, it. Oh, the Lord is there. Oh shit, he's strong, yeah, he's... You have been disarmed, are you kidding me? You doing? Pick it up. This guy is tough. Lydia hit him from behind, I hit him from the front. Actually, eat some heal potions. Hit you. Finish him. And I'm all out of charge already. Ancient Sword of Ice. Amazing. Who was doing the flames? I don't know. Search the chest. This is the real one, right? Yeah, 200. Spell Tome. An Iron Warhammer. Sweet. And Elfen Gauntlets. Yeah, once I get... I can put like the thingy on there, so... I need you to take some stuff. How much you have? Does it say now? Just take everything. Seriously. Take that. Take the Sword of Ice. Take the Iron Warhammer. I take this. Lead, I'll follow. Yep. I think we are done here. There's no way up here. We got the big treasure chest. We killed the top dog, so to speak. Oh, what's this? Steel Sword of Veriness. Ah, I love me some good items. Yep, this is the hole where I went down to. Maybe I can now proclaim the good news to the lad that his cave is safe once again. Safe. The day.
We're keeping the mine closed until that crypt.
Yeah, I cleared the mine.
You did? We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment.
Yeah, fuck the Jarl.
Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
You're welcome. I've got monster ore to sell. Nice. And he gave me full price for it. They say Alfred Stormcloak murdered. Is anything in here? With his voice, shouted him upon. Miner's house, nope. Being a ghost sucks. There's another dragon. And he's gonna die. Come at me, bruh. Come at me, bruh. Will he land? There's a lot of landing space here, so why don't you come on down? Here we go. That was my power move already. Just hit him in the face. Hit him in the face, hit him in the face, hit him in the face. Oh, he is fucking intense. Level up, just like, use the chance to give myself more health. Then also, I'm gonna use some healing. Oh, wait, I just healed up because I leveled up. That was stupid. Come on down. Be a friend. Be a bro. Full swing. Attack. Fucking die. Heavy blow. He won't take off this time. Yep, here we go. One. Oh wait, he had ruby. Dragon scales, bones. And hide shield of dwindling frames. Flames. Awesome! Ah.